All right, Charlie, let's see it.
Hard
He's
at work.
Been sketching all day. Oh my God.
It's as good as the other ones. That lady.
I look like a mix of Penny Bunny and Fran Drescher.
Put Tom Cotter in the back.
That lady was a big influence on me.
Charlie Hall, thank you so much.
Nobody respects
you. You're the man.
That is so great.
How do we follow that?
Well, with a recap of what happened this week, we had a great time from the Cranston Western Little Leaguers.
To that porcupine friend from the zoo, Spanky, let's check out some of the fun we had with the Rhode Show Rewind.
Just trying to keep my eyes on my own page.
She loves her bananas.
So can I feed her one? Is that okay?
You can absolutely feed her one.
All right, here we go, Spanky. It will be November 6th through the 8th this year. We always have it at the convention center. We've actually taken over the Dunkin' Donuts Center.
You know, I've been to all four. I'm a closet nerd, I guess. whatever you want to say.
Pete and I are going to dress as stormtroopers and go together.
There we go.
It was on my bucket list, if you will, and it's been a tremendous experience. I'll have memories of a lifetime, and, you know, we'll always be a part of Cranston Western Little League history.
You're on ESPN Top 10, so you know you're, like, the best play in the nation.
Taste that.
I will. I'll taste it right now.
When you told me that we could do some fingerprinting, I figured let's just jump right in.
You actually see a fingerprint developing here.
Oh my gosh.
And here, your palm print. There's your other fingers up here.
You know, it's a very surreal moment. I think it's still sinking in. I've watched the video every day since then.
Should I enter one of these pageants?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I would always say to everyone to definitely go for your dreams.
What's more romantic than this, everybody?
We were using this last week in the office. I almost took out Michaela, Ashley, Mary, everybody who works on the show.
Stand now, by.
We're going to give this a shot. We're starting it up. And
oh,
there
oh,
goes.
My God.
Look out.
Oh, my God.
That's
thrown
right.
Thrown down.
I was busy having fun.
A great time. Thanks for joining us.
And we'll see you back here Monday morning. Have a great weekend, everybody.
Bye. Enjoy your Labor Day weekend.
There we are.